Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of our airline, we would like to welcome you on board of our Dash 8 Q400. The flight time today will be approximately 2 hours. Would you please fasten your seatbelts and refrain from smoking? If you want to use any electronic equipment, we would kindly ask you to contact us first. For takeoff and landing, these devices must be switched off, and the cellular phones may not be used during the entire flight. We wish you a pleasant stay on board. Ladies and gentlemen, may we have your attention to the international safety regulations. This aircraft has 6 emergency exits. 2 exits are located in the front, 2 at the wings and 2 at the back. They are marked with the exit sign. The illuminated escape path markings on the floor lead to these exits. Each seat is equipped with the safety belts. To fasten the seat belt, fit the 2 ends together. Tighten it by pulling the loose end. To unfasten the seat belt, lift the upper part of the buckle. Your life vest is located under your seat and is sealed in a plastic bag. When instructed to do so, take a hold of the bag and take the life vest out. Pull the life vest over your head. Fasten the life vest by connecting the hooks to the ring. Pull the struts until the life vest is properly adjusted. On leaving the aircraft, pull the threads tight and the life vest will inflate. Red tubes are located on both sides of the additional air into the life vest. For more detailed information, please refer to the safety instruction card in a seat pocket in front of you. Thank you for your attention.
FM Center, Wisconsin 770, point 814,000.
Wisconsin 7270, REM Center, roger. Altimeter, 2992.
2500.